We've got our Jamaican music on.
Hey, man.
We're on our way to Galveston. Get on the cruise.
We're excited.
Hey, guys.
Still a little sleepy, a little early for us, but...
Ethan's crashed.
We woke up at... Oh, geez, what? Five.
Got on the road about six.
26 miles to Beaumont.
Awesome. Monster.
24-ounce monster.
No, it was like... Like
whatever.
Look at them camping. They'll come out here and set up tent and camp on the beach, and they'll fish right here off the shore. The locals.
Store and boom, we bought it.
Yeah.
Which
cheap too.
Yeah, it was like $6.
$6. I thought it would be like
that.
Yeah, I thought the markup on it would have been atrocious, but it was like $6 and nothing to it.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna have to wait to get one in Cozumel, but.
All right, so that's where we're going. So
Carnival Freedom.
Carnival Freedom. It's about to be our home for the next week. The big, pretty ship, huh? There's another one over here. Let's see, this Liberty. Is the Liberty. Carnival Liberty. I guess that one's sailing out today, too. So what are we doing?
Attempting to board.
So we are in line. It is what time, Ethan?
11:39.
We had 11:30 check-in.
Here comes the hardest part.
So we're checked in. We've been through security. They approved our sodas. They check each and every can. That's new. To make sure you're not smuggling liquor on board.
I smuggle hardcore drugs.
You smuggle hardcore drugs in your Coke cans? Okay. Well, they didn't catch them, so I guess you got away with it.
That's a lot. That's some big sarcasm.
That is a big lie.
So now we just wait in this line, and then we get all checked in. We get our cards, and we can go get ready to go on the ship.
What's the worst part about a cruise?
What?
Leaving.
I know it is.
It's so fun. You just relax. No, don't have to worry about school or work or anything. You just sit down and be lazy.
Woo! Here we go. We are officially boarding the ship. Since we got on board,
I ate too much food. And
what all have you eaten so far?
I ate two pieces of pizza and a burger.
Oh, look.
And?
Get a shot of that.
Ice cream?
Oh, ice cream, yeah.
Lisa.
Yogurt.
Let me take a picture of you right there.
Okay.
You know what?
The smokestack. Okay, so we're up on what, deck 11?
Messages in. Yeah.
Deck 11. We've got a running track up here, shuffleboard.
Yeah, look, in the morning.
And then look, down there, look, we have, this is the adult pool. Haley is chomping at the bits to leave.
Yes, I am.
She's like, people need to hurry up and get on board so we can get the heck out of here.
I know, but sitting here.
They've got the deck all cleared right now. All the chairs are there, but once we set sail, they'll put them all out.
I like this way more than getting on the island.
Yeah.
Me too, man.
This is Galveston.
I used to want to go snorkel and stuff, but I'm... Really,
look at that ride way over there. Look, they've got carnival rides way over there on the other side of the island. That's cool. There's got a basketball court, a volleyball court over there. We got Hayden and Hunter in there playing basketball. And then up there is mini golf. And there's Ethan. Cameron, did you get on the slide yet? It's not open yet?
It's not on.
Hey, Mon.
Oh.
Right here.
Your mommy's here?
Get
ready for the magic. Whoa. This is our room. My mom did all this. Here's Ethan's clothes. And he brought his Deadpool shirt. Top one's mine. It comes with a pretty small bathroom, really. And I love how long it takes for the light to come on. Look at how long that was. Probably blinding, because it sure was. Hanging clothes. Again, this is me. Hello, my young mess.
Hey, Jace.
Hey. Just waiting for a muster station.
Yeah, we're taking a little break in here. So this is our room. And we have an interior room. And we like interior rooms.
Mom, look.
Take
me out. Sun needed.
Yep. So you get some extra beach towels that they give you. A little vanity here. I've got extra plugs.
Mom,
and our TV.
There's
a safe in here.
I'm going to tell y'all people who are useless. See this remote?
Mm-hmm.
It's backwards. Mom and Dad thought this was a bottle of shampoo.
It did look like a bottle of shampoo.
Ethan, get your booty in here.
And then
Mom and Dad got out.
We unpack all of our stuff into these drawers.
It's our oldest son. Say hi to everyone.
Okay. Don't burp in camera.
And then we unpack the mini bar. So we could put our own Cokes in there. Got the steward to bring us a thing of ice. And then we unpacked our bags because it's so fun loading out a suitcase. So we've got all of our stuff unpacked here.
Put
there. Put our extra bags and shoes down there.
There's a mirror.
And then you've got a closet to hang up some clothes. So we hung up our dressier clothes, our formal attire, and store our extra bags down there. And then you have a third closet that we'll put our hamper in here. And there's some more hangers. We're going to close Cameron in there.
We're just
going
to close Cameron. Bathroom.
Nothing
interesting in the bathroom.
Nope. And we're just having a little chill break until time to go to muster. And the boys are right next door.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Colby?
I have my feet on my dad.
I can tell.
I was going to open this while I'm closed.
Stinky feet.
Stinky feet.
Oh, you can see the vibrations in the water down there. The engines are rolling.
If you look at the Liberty back there, that ship.
Yeah. You can see slightly we're moving this way. Ever so slowly, but we are moving sideways.
Okay, so we're moving slightly.
We're moving this way. Yes. Us goodbye. Bye, Liberty. We're sailing away. You can feel the wind.
Yep, wind's picking
up. Hope you can't hear it too bad.
I don't think it's that bad yet, but yeah, we're just leaving Port Galveston and head to, we got what? The rest of today and all day tomorrow, sea days.
And then Monday we'll be in
Cozumel. Yeah, so next day and a half we'll be spent on the ship just doing whatever the heck we want to do.
Yeah, there's we're going to go to dinner at 6 and there is a show at 7:30. It's a welcome show. And I'm not real sure what all they do, but singing, dancing, entertaining, fun stuff.
Yep, looking forward to it.
And there's movies down by the pool tonight.
Yeah, I can't remember which movie
it is.
Check
things out. Minions is at 7, but we'll be at the show at that time. And there is another movie after that at like 9. Those are always fun. I like doing
that. All right.
You can see the pace that we're moving at.
Not the best of seeing sights right now, but
yeah, it's just a port. But you can see the. It's not very fast, but it's still moving.
Yeah.
figure out. Looks like he's got a machine gun or something, which I don't know. I don't know why a pilot boat would have a machine gun.
It's a gun.
Yeah, it looks like a gun.
You never know, man. Just escort us out in case there's problems. Mm-hmm. You gotta be armed and ready. And business.
We love you. I think it's down there with us.
Bye, Galveston. The most relaxing thing to do. Oh, yeah, here's the ferries crossing.
I go with the four. You could buy there. Nobody knows. But the internet is fucking down.
So the ferries go from there, which is where we came in. Across. Somebody's sailing. Sailboat.
Guy comes in, sends it off. Hide again.
Sometimes calamari can be tough. It's not tough, it's good.
It's gonna be chewy.
Mom, so I dip this in this?
Yes, that's cocktail sauce.
I'm impressed, you're trying something. It's like
good? Yeah. So I've got the chicken quesadilla.
What are you doing?
Yummy, about to try this. Cameron's got a shrimp cocktail.
Yes,
sir. Ooh, Jason, what's that?
Jalapeno poppers.
Tell me how they are.
Dad, did you get the?
I'm gonna eat everything besides all of it.
Cheers.
Smile.
He just ate a lemon.
How does it taste?
Sour. Squinty.
Sprig of leaves.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Bean sprouts,
cumin,
different kinds of peppers.
Very impounding.
Mom. Yes. I recommend a bigger appetizer.
That
sounds good.
Oh, now we got Cameron doing it.
Did you eat the bill?
Yeah. No, I did.
How is it?
Yeah.
He put a whole lemon in his mouth. Yeah. Or a lemon wedge.
Lemons all the way. Hardcore slam.
Mom!
What is that? That looks disgusting.
Here. Look on my calendar.
Lemon number three.
It looks like onion.
Who else has got one? And then all I got out
of Say hi.
Hi, Colby.
So far, this is still day one.
Thank you.
We have
no.
So Ethan, what'd you get?
I got some pork chop, mac and cheese, and I stole a little bit of everyone else's food. We got some sweet and sour chicken and some rice with some peas and stuff.
And how was it?
I haven't tried that, but I tried this and it was pretty good.
Try the mac and cheese.
I'm gonna stir it up first.
Okay. Jason, how was yours?
Look, I got the flat iron skillet with the baked potato and broccoli. And this is the last bite, so it's good.
So it's pretty good.
You did.
Cameron got the fried shrimp.
Pirate man.
Be scared, Dad. Be scared.
Act scared, Jimbo.
Ratatouille.
Is everybody enjoying their first dinner?
Mama, the ratatouille is good, but if you don't like vegetables, don't get it.
We tried ratatouille.
Colby didn't
know exactly what it was, but he at least tried it.
Yeah. It's just like a vegetable.
It wasn't bad. It was my first experience with ratatouille.
That's it right there.
Is it all right? I mean,
it was all right. It was okay. Yeah, it's all vegetables, so you have to like vegetables.
I don't like vegetables.
Tear into that pork chop, Ethan. Get it.
It was very, very, rough, very rough. So I have to attack the meat with a knife. Like a serial killer. I got it.
Okay, good.
This is chocolate melting cake, and you just have to watch.
This is Jell-O.
This is
Jell-O.
You
see that?
That's
just like heaven right there.
Oh my God.
Dad, put the ice cream on top.
Mom, it's Jell-O. Cheers.
It is. Yeah, that's pink Jell-O.
Yum.
We got it, big daddy.
All I can say is that this is heaven on a spoon.
We're putting.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's one.